Yeah, if the neighbors ain't noticed. Usually all dried up by then.
Exactly. Don't smell, easy to clean up.
Yes.
This isn't a bar?
It is. But it's ours.
Shut up. Let's take it home.
Leave him alone, cabrones. Me? Go teach these assholes how to behave in my bar.
You laugh, but...
Namely... Think I don't know. My lending Kirk cred for an... No! Gotta find what's stinking up the joint and... came up in these...
Sure, hope...
Hey, Kirk. Been a while.
V? Holy shit! Barely recognize you.
See, you haven't changed. Not a...
Huh. Well, you know me. So come on, sit down. I'll spill you the...
Start talking.
All right. Listen. Job's simple. Got a van standing not far. Driving to the border tomorrow, but...
Specifics, Kirk. What's in the...
Militech implants.
Who does it belong to?
Jesus, V, who the f- Hey, back off! Ain't your biz here.
You heard what Pepe said. Take a fucking walk.
You fuck. Hey, wait!
I need to be alone, okay?
What?
Landed in a little trouble. Cleaned up now.
God damn.
Why'd you help me?
Cause you look like you got some meds on you.
Here.
Circling him like sharks on the scent of fresh corpo blood.
Yeah, well, not all.
How about we drink to you?
Won't say no to a free drink.
Good fortune.
Long day.
Could say.
Working overtime and making it.
Nah. 10 years. Anyhow.
Run me through.
It's about my wife, right? Good lady, Dita.
Gonna have to keep.
He works nearby.
Like half this city.
Wait.
We're fine.
Always like dressing.
Sure she's...
Let's start with the fact that she... Besides that, used to be easy to check these things.
Why do you want...
What's the point?
Simple one.
I want to look him in the eyes.
Okay.
You're my hero, V. It means a lot to me.
You blind?
C.D. Barr's betrayal of the beguiling woman sounds like something out of a pulpy noir thriller. Pepe was used to listening to his customers' complaints, but now it was he who needed to get something off his chest. It was the same old story. An unfaithful wife in a city where...
You got done? I'm trying to focus.
Not her, I thought. No pink jacket, no guilt in her eyes.
Oh, Christ, this is even worse than your songs.
It was her, the lady in pink, breaker of hearts, framed by a halo of cigarette smoke. I followed her.
Dreaming of the day the narrator put a fucking plug in it.
Got too close. Almost scared the dame off. Better be careful.
I know.
Had enough of punks like you. Back it up.
The woman looked around. Something weighed on her. Maybe it was my gaze.
Keep this up, I'm gonna fucking puke. Narrate that.
Passes a bum, gives him a wide berth, doesn't want her clothes dirty. Her conscience is already dirty enough.
Seriously, what did I ever do to you?
Got too close, again. Something just drew me to her. Like one magnet to another.
Oh, stop.
The dame disappeared into the guts of a building ready to collapse. The air hung heavy with smog and betrayal.
Maybe it's a good thing I'm dying.
Hey, careful! You tear his shirt!
Well.
Which one?
Gray-haired guy. Slept under all the flags. He thought he was sick or something. But then he opened his bag. You.
Hey, you! What are you doing here?
Husband sent.
What? Wait.
Go on then, let's hear it. Specialist. In this dump?
Look. I know. I had this.
Hold on.
Here's the thing. I didn't used to look like this. I had a tope. That's why our son looks different than Pepe imagined.
But why?
And why do you think? Out of boredom? Because I was a rich, basic... Everyone's got their own secret. Something they want to forget, or... I had a lot of them. I know I should have told Pepe about all this, but there was never a good time. Please, tell him.
Yes?
I don't know. I don't know what to tell him myself, that I'm...
Hit the nail on the head with that last point.
Job's done. Followed your wife, went into some rundown pad. Man was waiting for her inside.
I knew it. What else?
Knew it, huh? Didn't know a thing. Didn't cheat on you. At least not in the way you think.
Huh? What way then?
She was out of Ripper's, getting a scan. Her skin, hair, eyes. It's all implanted. Every single last part of her.
So. My son. That's why he...
Exactly.
Jesus fucking Cristo. How could you keep this from me? Our own husband, 10 fucking years. It's not about the skin or whatever, it's that she lied. How the hell am I supposed to trust her now?
Okay, yes, Cynthia was hiding something from you. Yes, she lied, but the woman loves you, you gonk. You know how much that means in this fucking town? If I were you, I'd just live and let live, you know?
Yeah. Yeah. I guess you're right. Anyway, thanks. This is for you. For your troubles.
Good man, Pepe. Take care.
Silence fell like a wet blanket over the city, muffling its cries.
See?
Time to rest, I thought. Time to drink.
Thanks. It's good to see you again. Come on, Jeff will explain. He's just about done prepping for the debate.
What, bother us at doing what, exactly?
You'll know in a minute.
No, I'm not sucking anyone's dick just so they can fuck me in the ass! Look, I... V!
Jefferson.
Grab a seat, please.
We've had a break-in.
So unusual, how?
A couple of days back, dead of night.
See a stranger.
Nail him?
No idea. I'd like you to
notify the...
We don't want any buzz around it.
You know. NC...
If we reported a break-in, the media...
No badges.
Of course, we notify...
Secure...
This is where things get a...
They claim there's...
Security cams didn't record...
They suggested...
Convenient answer.
This gave security...
What it...
I can't remember. Or was it a...
Elizabeth...
I slept...
Said you...
That's right.
What then?
Nothing.
Any idea who you...
Nope.
Intrude...
Nothing.
I have...
This...
Been on the... If memories... You think S...
That...
Well, then Holt?
Holt's pa...
But...
Jeff...
I see.
That's why I call...
What?
Of course.
Come on. We can... I have to admit, sometimes I get...
Politics?
So
far, you say.
If Jeff can get elected without owing anybody, favors or otherwise... Jeff's off it.
Vote for Perales.
We're paying the staffers and for the campaign out of pocket. And we keep all the campaign stuff here. It's...
Tight bites. You and Jeff must be...
Election. But yet... This is Jeff's personal machine. I doubt you'll find anything on it relating to the break-in.
Seems a hap...
Such...
Huh, where to?
Europe. An excellent school. I know...
You and Jefferson. Come a long way. To get from Haywood all the way here. It's no easy thing.
Yes. If you aren't born with a silver shard, your chances are slim. And if you're born in Haywood, they're almost non-existent.
Wedding pic? Interesting backdrop. Iron. This Jeff's? Bloodstains. Not quite scrubbed clean.
I'm 100...
Probably. Bullet holes. Someone tried to patch up...
No, of course... Welcome to go up to the roof if you want. I'll wait here.
Sure thing. Prehistoric, but doesn't look older than a day.
Saw something like this back in the war. Transmitters. Militech was using them. Short range.
Line of sight. Broken?
It was fine a couple days.
What was that?
No fucking clue. Felt kinda good, but weird. Like tripping on acid.
That happened to the screen a lot. Or to any of the other.
I don't...
What just happened a second ago?
No? This was my den before the campaign. A place to focus, relax.
Doesn't look it anymore.
Security had to set up somewhere. One of the many small sacrifices I've had to make. This was the first, but it won't be the last.
Fresh fruit.
They deliver it to us. It's included.
Looks like it's been enhanced. Glutamine.
It's smart food. It's enhanced for improved mental performance.
Fresh fruit for rotting vegetables.
Think we're safe putting your security at the top of our list.
Connected to the wall-mounted screens.
They violated our privacy.
Wonder how long they've been keeping this from you.
Too long. This ends now. I'm not letting any more of those freaks set foot! Ugh. My head.
Something wrong?
Don't worry about me. Do what you have to do.
Use meds. Intruder make a beat.
Talking to your...
More and more. receiver. Black van. Transmitter's within reach of our mystery van. Wonder if Elizabeth has ever seen the car. There's a we never set up any transmitter. Don't really. So what do we do with the nothing just yet. I'll wait here. Sure, what? That's fine. You can always come and talk to me. Fine, I'll keep that in mind.
We take the wheels, V. That van could give us the slip any second.
Thank you for your help. Contract closed. Well done, my dear. I am pleased. As they say, we will be in touch. Contract closed.
found in the room will be promptly removed by the surgery.
Jam-packed with hardware. They don't mass per-
Ear jacking.
Whoever it is. We are about to find out.
Gonna lose him if you don't pick up the pace. Don't lose him, V.
Oh, now you're interested.
We could expose a Corpo conspiracy here, V. I'm telling you. They could be Corpo's spies or who the fuck knows what. Politicians and see a curated display, but behind the scenes, it's all out war. Citizens don't choose their representatives.
Then who?
The key players, string pullers. They spy on all the paralysis, look for weak spots, blackmail, rig elections.
Shit. They're taking us into Northside. It's canon well, Johnny.
get a nasty makeover!
Pierced it, we're in.
Couldn't ask the NCPD for better records than the
pictures, medical records. Vulnerability to neuroplasticity. It's some kind of brain scans.
Fuck. What about that?
Fresh neural links. They're not spying on them, Johnny. They're fucking with their heads.
Mean to say someone's literally controlling our upstairs?
Uh-huh.
So what are we?
They're planting new memories.
Fuck me.
Got other guinea pigs beside.
Quick, download.
Shit! Now they know someone's been.
Wonder if they also.
V, do you have any news?
Gonna wanna sit down for this. It's way bigger than we thought.
What is?
You're being brainwashed. Literally. They've scanned your minds and now using some kind of conditioning to.
Wait. Not on the hollow.
Right. I'll come by.
No. You and I. We need to speak alone. I know a little ramen place in Japantown. Sending you the coordinates.
Right. See you there.
Will you sit? Thank you for coming.
Why are we meeting here and not at your...
Because I have something to confess. In private. Not in front of Jeff. I'm sorry. My nerves are shot. I can't gather my thoughts.
Relax. No need to rush.
A while ago, I started noticing some change. His personality, he...
How so?
He stopped reading, forgot the title of his favorite movie. Once. That's...
So the whole...
I don't know who, how, or why. That concealed room in our apartment. I'm sure I've...
Haven't told me the whole story yet, have you?
I saw a stranger in our apartment one night tinkering, but I was in such a state by then that I didn't know if I could trust...
So you didn't do anything?
I don't remember what happened. The guy just... He showed me the recording, of course. I felt like a... And then, the next day, I got a call.
Who was it?
Them. Whoever they are. There was a garbled voice on the other end.
And?
No. After, there was no record of the call. So I'm begging you, V. Jefferson, his life depends.
But damn it, Elizabeth, you gonna ignore this?
What choice do I have?
Asking me to lie to my...
I'm going to tell Jeff.
Truly prof...
What they're doing... I can't...
What diff...
I'll take full res... I'll add a meeting and... Since I can't know...
I won't.
Goodbye, V.
Speaking of... But hey, at least...
So...
Some real...
Even by risky...
Fuck knows what kind... But yeah.
Choose me as your mayor. My name is Jefferson Perales, and I approve this message.
I'm ready. You ready?
Mind if I just...
If you're not gonna walk...
Thank you.
Yeah?
It doesn't matter what you tell him. It doesn't matter what you think of doing or do. You can't change anything.
What?
We know who you are. We know what you are. We know what you want. You are playing with fire. Don't dare cross the line.
Fuck.
Remember to take only certified neuro-enhancing supplements. Some parts of the brain.
Hello, V.
Need to talk.
Yes. Sounds like I was...
Elizabeth.
Didn't get specific. Guess you got one.
SSI.
Meaning?
They're in your heads, Jefferson.
This some kind of chuckle-worthy meta...
Strange dreams?
I don't know what you're trying to tell.
Wake up!
I'm not paying.
SSI's on the take. Somebody's probe.
Sounds like some.
Saw your brain scan. Been at it for a while.
How could I not?
Your memories.
If that. Wait.
Heaven is for brutes.
Trust me.
Want to be really bad?
First, I'll find him. So then I'll pull the curtain back on these.
Worse.
They've made me a...
Good luck.
My God.
So what now?
Well, I'm not about to give up. I didn't... I'll wait.
Isn't that exactly...
Well, I'll give more than they...
Good luck.
And good night.
So, thoughts? So, aliens...
Very funny. You're too young to remember this.
So, not aliens.
Doesn't matter who. What matters is that... my man.
What do you get when you take steaming macaroni and drown it in melted silly cheddar? Hallelujah, it's mac and cheese.
エンターとは乗客の安全および健康を推進する一切責任を負いますが、乗り降りは自己責任となります。
pinche jueguito es este?
Saying that there is an intimate connection between cyberidentification and psychological.
Chupacabra.
balance keeps Night City alive. Without it, we'd all be at each other's throats. Corps, gangs, mercs, everyone. And where do fixers fit in? If one side starts to get too much power, a fixer can help tip the scales toward the other, discreetly. Think about it. Balance keeps biz from running dry. Anyway, why the lecture, right? Because it's time for a little intervention. Check the attachment.
Wait your turn. No fucking lines! You hear me, pendejo?
Thank you. We're about to get mental, folks, right after this short break.
Package received. Thank you, V. Keep up the good work. The streets will remember your name.